welcome back to my channel. My name is Wendu Isaac. I know it's been a while, honey. It's been a while, but bear with me. I am hoping to do better this time around. I know I keep saying this, but I really, really, really mean it. So today I wanted to share all the things that I got from Sephora during their VIB sale. So this would be like a try on because I'm going to use the products that I got for you guys and show you what I'm excited about. I think I still have like two things that are coming that I ordered like the last day. Everything else is in this bag that I'm going to show you. I spent a lot, but then again, my birthday was last month. Talking about my birthday, I have a birthday vlog coming out after this video. But yeah, my birthday was last month and I got gifted some Sephora gift cards, and I was able to get most of this, and some I bought for myself, like the perfume. I wanted the perfume to be a gift to myself, like my birthday gift, so I got this. Let me tell you how this perfume, darling. This perfume, honey, if you go anywhere, honey, oh, look at that waft, Jesus, it's like Rich Auntie has stepped into the building. Like, it just gives like quality. It gives, this girl knows what she's doing with her life. She's the person I want to be friends with. Like, what are we talking about? I love it so much. But let's talk about other things. This is a set from Belief. Obviously, if you've watched my skincare video, I'm gonna put it here, my skincare routine, I spoke about the Belief True Cream Moisturizing Balm. Like, that's my favorite moisturizer of all time. So the great thing about holidays is that you can be getting one product, which like ordinarily I get this product for $50, but for the same $50 I'm getting like this whole gift set, which is great, so I can try other products from this brand. So for example, this is like the Aqua Balm makeup removing cleansing balm. So like if you use makeup a lot, and even if you don't use makeup a lot but you stay outside a lot, it's always good to double cleanse your skin. So I like to use this so that I am, like, my skin is cleansed. I'll use an oil cleanser like this one, or the cleansing balm, and then go with like a foam cleanser to double clean my skin. Obviously I can't try this on now because I have no makeup on my skin, darling. Just in case you needed me to be really obvious, hun. Oh, and this is a sleeping mask. Again, can't really try it on, but if it's anything like the moisturizing cream, I know it'll be spectacular. And this is the eye balm, the moisturizing eye balm. Oh, I love that. I absolutely love the texture. I'm actually not going to try this on because I've used this before on this channel. I also have like another gift set from another brand, a skincare set. The next thing I got was this gift set from Glow Recipe. It's called the Glossy Skin Spell. And if you know me, you know I love glossy skin. I love how it feels on my skin. Love the scent. The smell is like very fruity, very nourishing, very like, I feel like it smells like watermelon. Is it watermelon? Yeah, it's watermelon. That makes sense. Okay, okay. I was slow for a second. Sentinel, my Ghanaians, Sentinel. Now we're going to go in with the watermelon pink juice moisturizer. Honestly, the packaging of this is so cute. You see how like my skin just looks like effortless, like honey, it just looks supple and like refreshed and like, yes, yes, this is how I want my skin to look every time, especially before makeup. I got this set from Milk Makeup. So I've tried the Milk Makeup, but I think I've tried it on this channel before, like the Milk Makeup Hydro Grip Primer. But as I was saying, you guys, this is the best time to shop. Even if you're not shopping from Sephora, you're shopping from Shoppers, wherever you're shopping. Right now, everybody has like gift sets. I spent the same amount that I would have spent for just this, and I got both. So this is the Hydro Grip Primer, and this is the Grip Set and Refresh Spray. Skin prep is like one of the most important steps to do while you are getting ready for your makeup application. So don't skimp on it. Make sure your face is cleansed. Make sure it's exfoliated. You have like hydrating serums on your face and a moisturizer, a good moisturizer, so that you can get the best out of your makeup products. Because honey, like, you can spend $50, $100 on foundation, and if your skin is not prepped, it's gonna look like you spent $5 on that foundation. Also, your skin is going to look so dry. Let's not do that, okay? And I got the Charlotte Tilbury Airbrush Flawless Foundation. I feel like when makeup artists create products, like people who work on people's faces, because they know what they need and what works, they produce like great makeup products. So that's how I see it. Look at the coverage. What do you guys think? I think it's a good match. It looks nice. My undertone is neutral, so it is neutral. It's not too warm, and it's not red, and it's not ashy either. I think I like the coverage. I got two other things from Charlotte Tilbury. There's this powder. What's it called? It's a mini one. Honestly, this powder is so expensive because look at how tiny it is. It's the Airbrush Flawless Finish Complexion Perfecting Micro Powder. It's $35. Like, can you imagine? Can you imagine? Like, when I was clicking the website, I didn't think it would be this tiny. Like, I know it's mini, but like, mini has levels, no? I like how smooth the powder is though. And I got this Rare Beauty lipstick. I saw this color on display and I was like, that's a very unique pink color. I'm going to start with a brown liner. Smudge out that line. So now, time for the moment of truth. It's so pink. I'm so scared. Wow. I actually like it. I feel like it was everything I envisioned. I also like how well it goes with the brown. I got the Fenty Beauty Fenty Glow lip gloss because mine had run out. I was like, I always need this lip gloss in my like possession at all times because this is one of the best lip glosses ever known to man. Argue with anybody, not me though. Okay, so I got it in the original color. I tried the chocolate and I really liked it. I tried the clear one, I really like it, but I think this is like my fave and I always want to have this, so I got it. I think this is a very sexy lip. Yes, don't you just love it? So this is the mascara that I got from Sephora. It's actually the Sephora brand. It's called Size Up. I like the branding of it. I can't even lie, it's actually a nice branding. Can you tell the difference? This eye and this eye. Yeah, I can see a difference. It went a size up. I think I still prefer my Huda Beauty mascara, I can't even lie, but this is not bad. Next thing I got was the Airbrush Flawless Setting Spray from Charlotte Tilbury. The other like really nice setting sprays in the market, but this one, honey, baby, this is gold. Okay, so guys, I hope you enjoyed this look. I really really like the look. I like the foundation, I love the setting spray, I like the powder. I especially love this pink lipstick. I think it's very girly and very flirty. It's like a hot pink that doesn't like do too much, if that makes sense. I think it I think I really like everything about it. The mascara was my least favorite. If you ask me personally, I think it was my least favorite because there are better mascaras out in the market. But we have come to the end of this, I don't know if I should call it tutorial, like haul, try on haul. Yes, Sephora VIB sale try on haul. I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe. Your girl is back on YouTube and hoping to do better before the end of this year, or certainly into next year. And I just thank you guys for continuing to support me and continue to come on my channel when I post something new. Really appreciate that. To my next video, I hope you stay safe and stay warm if you are in this Canada or in any cold place. Have a wonderful day, week, Christmas, holiday period.